So here we go. Extreme rules. Basically, anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission.
Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all fair game for these combatants.
Showstopper. Very effective.
Making the arm numb makes your opponent very vulnerable.
She's pushed into the corner.
Oof. Running knee in the corner.
Elbow smash.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal. And that one misses the mark.
Oh, what a chop.
Extreme Rules has to be one of the most difficult matches for a superstar to prepare for.
Yeah, I don't know if you would ever enter an Extreme Rules match even close to fully prepared. There's no telling what twisted things that have been boiling in your competition's mind.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not gonna be easy to get out of this.
Sharp.
Almost a miraculous escape. And a side slam. Splash!
What impact. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Her opponent's making good use of the stipulation. She got it.
Beautiful moonlight suplex.
Beginning of the end. She's trying to drain some energy with that early cover.
Harsh shot. What's next? Draped over the middle rope.
Inside, out with a double axe handle.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Flair move.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Countered it just in time.
Pretty drop kick.
She had it scouted.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Spin kick to the midsection.
She's taking a beating here. Well, you don't sign up for an Extreme Rules match without knowing the consequences, Cole.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Gentlemen in the
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission.
There's the save. How close was that? Satellite DDT. And now thrown back into the ring.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints. Oh, nice balance.
Into a double knee drop.
And Flair gets that turn back on her. Ouch. Caught her.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
This would be
almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Lands a knee.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. And back into the ring she goes. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Oh, my God. A sledgehammer. This is going too far.
She's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Sit out slam.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Oh, that turned your skin red.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Katana Chance and Kane.
two really do make the perfect pair.
Each of these women could contend for a title alone, but together, they may never lose a match.